And if someone needs help, then he can go help them. I don't want to have to worry about Bellkeeper still being alive.